have five Goliath to love. And number one is unforgiveness spirit. Sometimes when you don't forgive, you can't move on with love. How many of you are sitting next to somebody you don't want to see? If my grandmother come from heaven, I will not forgive you. My mother come from heaven, I will not forgive you. I have made up my mind, I will not forgive you. That will not help you. I told you of one of my son several years ago who came to meet me in Ibadan. Rather calling me Papa, he called me Poopa. 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 And he was lying down calling me Poopa. 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 He brought Mercedes-Benz flat boot. It was painful. I went to dedicate the car. I prayed for the car. And I entered into my room. I broke into tears. And the Lord said, aren't you happy that you have the anointing to produce somebody who has bought a car? I said, thank you, Lord. Today, the reverse is the story. If my heart was full of bitterness, I won't be where I am today. I've lost count of cars I've given. Listen to me. Let love fill your heart. Let love fill your heart. Forgive. 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 My pastors, they left me for 10 years. More than 10 years. Emeka, Shago, Moses, they left for 10 years. And when they left me, they called me all manner of name. People supported them and believed that what they were saying was true. And I feel pain as a father, but I never placed a curse on them. I only said, God, help them to realize the truth. But there's a way you get angry in your own eyes. You feel you are right. And I left them. 10 years later, he came back. Are they not pastors under me doing well? That's it. Never you join your father in the disagreement with your sons. Be a mediator, not a supporter. All those members who supported them then, most of them are ashamed to come and see me. But all of them are back to me now. And I'm moving on. Somebody came, oh, Baba, 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 Baba. Pastor Sunday is here. When they came back, he felt, what kind of injustice is this? How can they do all these things? And you just forgive them like that and promote them. And promote them. You give them place to go. Baba, whoa. He was right with his judgment. That is the level of understanding that he has. After some time, me too, he left for 2 years. He's now back. He's now enjoying the same forgiveness I gave those one. So you must understand that in life, you let go of matter, forgive. This is the reason why I'm fresh. Oh. I don't carry anything in my eyes don't see. I have seen people abuse me, call me all kind of names, call me everything. And at the tail end, they discover that they are wrong. Not because I help them. I have seen it that you cannot fight the battle of God. And I don't blame them sometimes. That is the way they understand life. It's the way they see things. All of them are doing excellently well. Sometimes when I'm chatting with them, hear what they say. Say, Papa, some of these sons don't know anything. They should come and meet me. I will tell them experience. Am I talking to somebody here? It is very honorable to leave a father in an honorable way and still come back, knock the door, come in, straw out, straw in. You must understand that unforgiveness is a Goliath.